Marco, you won 9-4 in the end. It was 1-1 for halftime. What changed during the second half?
Mainly I would say that we just made the goals. So we had some chances in the first half, but wasn't able to score. And yeah, maybe we had more breath at the end, so it was in a better condition. So at the end we scored a few more goals, and I think that mostly this the opponents wasn't able to run that much in the end, I would say.
All right, so much more energy in the end than the opponent.
Yeah, a part of the team, I would say. Not all of the team.
All right, it's the first time you're participating in this league.
Yeah.
What are your goals for this season?
I think we just want to win, so that's our goal, and for sure we want to have fun, but the winning the playoffs is the main goal, I would say.
All right.
Yeah.
Well, thanks a lot.
Always confident.
Good luck.